such thing as bad ships or bad men.
We meet again. So, you change your mind? Want to hunt the Grossbart brothers with me? Easy coin for you.
Yeah, we can hunt them together.
Ran, let's get going then. I've picked up their trail. They shouldn't be far. Well, I thought. Maybe you'd consider working together for a spell. Seems you have a gift for this kind of work.
Thanks. Once is enough. So long.
Thank you, White One. You're not one of us, but you sure fight like an Islander. How's it you came to Skellige?
Long story. Got something to take care of here.
As we all do. Me, for instance, I'm looking for my sister.
What happened to her?
Pirates took her. But I'll get them in me grip and squeeze. Regret their mothers ever bore them as they shit themselves.
Nowhere to go. Got any clues?
These two here, before they pounced on me, said their captain had set sail for Hindersfjall. Carisu were on board his longboat.
Hope you find her.
Listen, if you come across those pirates or see Carisu anywhere, tell her to go to Blandare. Tell her to go home.
Got my word on that. Farewell. survived. Storm, damn it. Priestesses of Freya would have tended to any survivors. Only ones around here with any notion about medical care.
Greetings, stranger.
I'd like to look at your choice of swords. Farewell. Faster.
You who grant us love, hatred, and strength. Welcome to the Temple of Freya. I'm Kirisu. How can I help?
You're Kirisu?
I
ran into your brother. He's scouring all Skellige for you.
You know him? Truly? How is he?
Fine. Mentioned some pirates had kidnapped you.
'Twas the most horrible night of my life. I remember fire, cries, and the clink of iron against iron. They herded us on a longship. Toward dawn, a storm broke. It was mayhem. So I took advantage and jumped overboard. Sisters Astrid and Dala found me on the beach, near dead. They brought me to the temple, watched over me. I owe them my life.
You were lucky. Very.
True. Soon as I get back to Bland Air, me and my brother will make an offering to Freya. And I thank you for your help.
Take care now.
You who grant us love, hatred, and strength.
Svana let you join the pursuits, but have you truly the courage to run?
Let's do this.
Listen up, good folk. Riding for the glory of Modron Freya today are Geralt of Rivia, Arv Orsman, and Red Ricca.
Ride like a woman.
Won't let you win, vagrants. Can't.
You ride like a woman.
Won't let you win, vagrants. Can't. And the winner is Witcher Geralt of Rivia! Such a feat deserves a reward. Here, may it remind you of your glory.
Well, didn't expect an Outlander to win all three. You've one pursuit left, the most important. You'll face a true master of the chase. It's on Hindersfjall. Suggest you get going.
Balance of faith.
Yeah. What can I get you?
What are you peddling? Let me have a look. Farewell.
Yeah, what can I get?
Yearning to play a few rounds of Gwent. That ought to set me straight.
To be perfectly honest, I did not think you'd win even one race, yet here you've gone and won three. Well, you've earned the right to ride in the great race, but do you think you're ready for it?
I was born ready. Let's start this.
Careful. It's a great honor and a great danger. The time has come for the great race. Riding for glory of Freya will be Geralt of Rivia and last year's champion, Astrid the Vipress.
Drifter! Beg your pardon.
The hero's pursuit is done. Geralt of Rivia has outridden Astrid the Vipress. The White Wolf. Our dark horse has won. Lovely race. The goddess must be pleased, as should you be with your prize.
Not bad, gotta admit. Don't know where I'll be a year from now, but I'll try to come back.
Thank you.
Greetings, stranger. Have a drink with us.
What are you offering? Take care.
Greetings, stranger. Have a drink with us.
Up for a few rounds of Gwent?
Greetings, stranger. Have a drink with...
Up for a few rounds of Gwent?
Witcher, right?